celebration of the old time days is fast approaching our way. Tell some people about our respectfulness, they don't exist in their minds today. They're just craving for money, they don't even want to scream. They're just thinking about a way just to make money. They don't know about happiness, not about togetherness. I say they'll destroy the whole family just to make money. So tell me if you agree, if they didn't know what is happiness, if they didn't know what is peace, if they didn't know what is togetherness, then their joy would never cease. We have to fight our way and smile at our trials every day, and don't let money lead us astray. No, 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 no. And disturbing my people mind, making happiness so very hard to find. Some women so love money, they don't want to see you or me till they hear we get in a high salary. These women they never love, not even the one above. Such cruelty and malice they have in their hearts. Some would marry to a man because sugar in his hand. Then the man soon find out, he mash up them out and throw their clothes out. Then they name in people mouth, but they did not know what is happiness, they didn't know what is peace. If they did know what is togetherness, then their joy would never cease. All you do is fight all your way and smile at your trials every day. Then no sweet and man could ever lead you astray. No, 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 no. And contention I hear in day by day, workmen bawling, they never satisfied with their pay. And women selling their bodies in exchange for money, that's why the young generation is suffering so today. Because that's what our ancestors did, and what did they leave us with? Nothing but a growing nation of hungry children to feed. But we should have weighed our share and stop living in fear. For you know the Lord would provide for us each and every year. But only if we hear that we all should know what is happiness, we all should know what is peace. If we do know what is togetherness, then our joy would never cease. All we do is fight our way and smile at our trials every day. And the money could ever lead our people astray. No, no, I said to tell them no, no. Please would you tell them no, no. I said to tell them no, no. Please would you tell them no, no. I said to tell them no, no.